For tricking the gods to help humankind, Prometheus was punished by being bound to a rock, there to be eternally tormented. The chains that held him were forged by Hephaestus, blacksmith to the gods. Was Hephaestus right to allow his art to be used in this fashion? This Athena you speak of. Is it Athena you seek, or yourself? Do you speak crudely because you were wise? Because you are a child.
The pattern is holding. Solve the puzzles, enter the tower, speak to an entity, turn on the beam. It's like she's appealing to our past, reminding us of where we came from, but changing enough elements to make us view our history through a different lens. Or maybe I'm completely missing the point. I don't know. You might have something there.
I read about this in a book. It's called defamiliarization.
Yakut? I think I'm actually impressed.
One K? Please investigate the coordinates I'm sending you.